是千鸟，今天要为大家带来的是《地平线：期待黎明》。好，用一个。班达海事件，机器人戴史黛西·安德斯，中间人罗伯特·雷许，阻止海豚影片。巴博，我们又需要出面灭火了。看起来，班达海有一名渔夫拍到一段影片，内容是一个哈兹蒂问赫鲁斯单位在维塔岛沿岸进行生殖转换。更糟糕的是，转换的对象是一群濒临绝种的海豚。这海豚有可能是全球最后一群了。哦，你们的机器到底在搞什么？这里我叫做加强树，但看起来简直像是果汁机把一群海豚打成粉红色的冰沙。No， 我们的消息反扩散团队已经把这段影片从43个社群网站上彻底消除了，但影片还是不断在扩散。这支影片迟早会变成病毒式扩散，现在光发新闻稿已经完全不够了。有什么建议吗？这次真的是倒大霉。史黛西·安德斯 FAS 公关副总，真的一群白痴人类，海豚都没了。哦，刚刚有声音，的一声。我真的会做很冷的动作。
All it takes is a few good handholds.
我应该
made it，
已经爬到了整个的顶端。储存。设备还有电，有其他的吗？那边还有什么？看一下。红色果实好吃，什么好吃？好高哦！我们有爬这么高啦？下面整片的云看不到风景。经过几百年还有电的储存设备，我们来看看有什么。
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy other privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
扫描资料点。来信仰之信仰之月吗？哦，会议记录。
Good to It's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in.You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data then, and I'll take that lunch alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here, but they hated each other.
感觉法罗都到这个紧要关头了，还死要面子。用一个，你其他任务解了吗？这是主线吗？我其他任务我看到了，目前是解了，但我地图还没有开完。这是主线没有错。
isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore.
The
glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
还在想要把事情压下来，真的很夸张哎，这个人。
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth, but somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final Faro has been recovered.
Here we go.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to US Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn.Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at.Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
所以他们这个计划到底是什么计划嘞？还是没有讲清楚啊？主线不会说故事给你听啊，只会叫你跑腿。
What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
电梯开了，没有啊？还有告诉我啦，有不只有跑腿。那个总裁的位置到底是做到？他怎么做到的？以他的智商用物理性暗杀把其他人做掉？不晓得哎、欸。他刚刚前面有介绍他、啊，他其实也是一个蛮厉害的人。然后没有后门是他自己要求的。所以就惨。
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
If that's your reaction to everything you've just learned, to whine like a spoiled child,
you should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish.Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the old ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
知道他自己要求，所以才蠢，真的是蠢。
You have no idea what I've been through, how hard it's been. My whole life, I grew up not knowing who I am or where I came from, and then come the Eclipse trying to kill me just because I look like this Elizabeth Sobeck woman.
And they killed the man who raised you, and you found the mountain as a baby. I already know this through your focus.
The point is, every time I take a step forward, the answers slip farther from my grasp. You just don't understand.
It's not that I don't understand, Aloy. It's that I don't care. If the answers keep slipping away every step you take, then you best start running to catch up. Maybe then you'll realize just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobeck.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The old one's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
我在跟你讲话啊。就跟钢铁人一样，出了差错就是全球性灾难，只是烂摊子自己收干净而已。真的，就跟钢铁人一样危险。起码东尼还给自己的钢铁人设计了一个后门，自爆程序啊！啊，我这样子就剧透了。
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough.If you still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
你的时间是有多珍贵啊？你又解不出谜团，你还不是要靠我，还不好好回答我问题。
You said you've known for some time that Faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger.That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of. Now, if that's enough talking, be on your way.
Oh no. I'm just getting started.You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything.
对啊。
All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
还不好好听我讲。
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. It didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom, with a terrible voice.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Because
of my connection to Elizabeth.
没有差太多。
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect Pharaoh robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, If she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself.
有可能是摧毁自己，又在装死。
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this personal? I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
搞不好我去洗澡的时候 ，Focus 没有拿下来，也被你看光了。谜团来谜团去，就是不讲清楚。我觉得他应该也是搞不清楚吧，他这个。
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How is that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other eclipses' focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive?
I think it's highly
unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly, an ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation, wasting time.
好吧.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asuram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.
真的，不然我就拿剑贯穿你的头。
Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn.
看他了解了一部分那个世界毁灭的原因了。 还没有完全知道，应该就是不知道世界怎么得救的，知道怎么毁灭，不知道怎么得救。 下去的路还真方便，结果最后发现伊丽莎白使用的是自身的克隆技术，然后主角其实是克隆人，只是失去记忆。我刚刚其实想要怎么猜，但我觉得太扯了，我就没有说。 的话，可以帮忙按个喜欢，分享出去，订阅千鸟熊频道，获得最新的影片资讯。谢谢大家的收看，拜拜。